Operation 005, Mount Ogretoe, Lost City of Lowrule.
Team, we've managed to defend 3 super reactors, and the good professor has employed his subspace stealth circuits to stash the statues where Geathjerk will not find them. Unfortunately, the enemy is rapidly closing in on the remaining 2.
Weren't those supposed to be top secret locations? What gives?
Exactamo! It is a secret, no? When intelligence leaks, it is usually me!
The next operation will take you into the depths of the jungle surrounding Mount Ogretoe, an active volcano. There, you're to infiltrate the ancient ruins of the lost city of Lowrule.
That's the last place I'd expect a super reactor.
And the kid? Somebody please tell me he's locked up!
Riatu! His hate for the Geathjerk is blind! Uncontrollable! I shudder to think what he will grow into!
You and him both!
Geathjerk beat us to the punch, huh? Color me surprised.
We've arrived at the Ogretoe jungle.
Get to work, wonderful 100. You have to stop the enemy demolition team and defend the super reactor at all costs.
Roger! Team, fall in!
Roger!
Team, unite up!
Roger!
Thank you.
like a freaking second!
Too quick! Cannot be struck down!
You hear that?
I wouldn't need that sound anywhere. Is it? It is! You are finally here! I knew it was you!
If it isn't the 8-bit enchanter, special combat agent, Sentinel's Planetary Secret Service, New Delhi Field Office, Wonder Black!
Dude, you have everyone's title memorized?
And?
Some things never change.
Black, will you put that thing away and help us out already?
Wonder Eyes Black.
We meet again, Warrior of Dearth. You're looking well.
If it isn't... The heir to the throne of the roaming Rulo, leader of the space pirate band known across the universe as the Gaizok, Prince Vorkken.
I've been waiting to knock some sense into this cat.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Yeah! Vorkken!
All warmed up, I hope. Our fated duel is at hand. No more holding back, Blunder-Red. No more holding back!
Wonder-Red. If you insist on another fight, Prince Vorkken, I think we deserve to hear what it is you're fighting for.
What I'm fighting for? Ah, I suppose we do have a gentleman's agreement of sorts. Let's see, where did I leave off?
On a fateful day. She was a new student, just transferred to the class next door.
She? What do you mean, she? Spill it, Vorky!
I'll just chill while you guys do your thing.
Do not let down your guard, Blue!
Yes. She was a vision of beauty. And her name was... Her name was... What was her name? Ah, yes. I remember.
Master, I must plead for brevity.
But I only just got started. Oh, well. At least fate has provided a grand stage for our final encounter. Ready yourself, Blunder-Red!
Diplomacy has failed! Wonderful 100! Team, unite up!
Roger!
Terrible.
Dude, seriously, what is with these zombie freaks?
Quite a disappointing performance. Will you not fight for Dearth?
What are you doing, warriors of Earth?
What?
Is this truly your best? Is this all you are capable of?
I don't recall giving you permission to speak, Chugi. Now, the time has come to bring this absurdity to an end! Who dares? No. Not the power amp system!
Roger.
So, mystery babe, want to explain why you've been following us halfway around the world?
No thanks for saving your lives?
If it isn't Immorta, Galactic Federation Police Special Weapons Tactics and Investigation Team Sector S451219, you have our thanks.
Galactic Police?
Oh, you two are, how do you say, acquainted? Wonderluge, you are smooth operator, no?
No, you got it all wrong. I that is to say, we,
Oh, look, red is red. This is funny, huh?
What? You've been running around with some hussy while we're trying to save the world?
Right then. I see you're as dysfunctional as ever. You're all out for yourselves. It's not teamwork, it's me work. Blue, was it? You're the worst. I've seen you jump into battle without the least regard for your teammates. That's not going to get you anywhere.
Are you talking to me?
This is nothing new. Blue is our lone wolf. He charges first, asks questions, never.
Button it, Bernays.
It's just sloppy. You'll never match Vorkken's teamwork in battle, even if he does have to resort to intimidation to motivate his men.
Intimidation?
So the high and mighty space cop likes to talk tough. But isn't your intergalactic planetary whatever supposed to keep space pirates from attacking innocent planets? You do your job, then worry about criticizing ours.
Excuse me?
I didn't ask for your opinion, and I sure didn't ask for your help, so if you're done, get out of my face.
Ugh!
Of unwanted opinions drives away yet another lady.
Seriously, you pig-headed, arrogant, selfish, narcissistic, rampaging, sweaty oaf.
Who are you calling sweaty?
Beto-san, I must report my findings. I have noticed a change in the pirate's armor when they lose power to their spacecraft.
Indeed.
We'll be right back. landed!
Hero time!
Thank you.